One of the longest standing traditions of homecoming is the election of the homecoming king and queen.
Earlier this week, we interviewed them to find out who they really are.
Why do you want to be homecoming queen?
I guess I want to be homecoming queen because it's a really great honor and it would just be really cool.
Because I love everyone and it's great.
Because I'm awesome.
I just think it would be a great honor. I can't think of a better way to start my senior year.
This is something I'm really excited about and I really appreciate being on the homecoming court. And I've always wanted to do this, so I'm really excited about it.
Why should you be homecoming king?
I think I'm pretty involved in Radnor High School. I know a lot of people, and I feel like I'd be a good fit for Homecoming King.
Because nothing would make my mom happier.
You know, I think everybody here is qualified to be Homecoming King and Queen.
Throughout my 3 years now, I've tried to, you know, work hard in school, be friendly to everybody, and just try and do the best. Do my best at whatever I'm doing.
You know, I'm just a classy guy. You know, I walk down the hallway and, you know, it's like, you know, everyone's just, you know, shouting at me, saying hi. You know, I'm just a popular, all-around popular guy. And, you know, I just love Radnor, and this is the way I think I could really pay them back.
What is your favorite Hannah Montana song? Everyone has one.
All right, it's the one where she's like stutter, and you know, like that one.
See you again, yeah.
Yeah, that one.
That's a good one.
Yeah, that's my favorite.
What's your biggest pet peeve?
When people click their pens in the middle of class, thinking, I hate that.
What is one thing you want to do before you die?
One thing I want to do before I die would be skydiving. I think that'd be really fun.
If you could be a cartoon character, which one would it be?
SpongeBob.
Mm-hmm.
Why? Because he's hysterical.
What was your first CD as a child?
My first CD?
Yeah. The earliest one you can remember.
Now one.
The first Now CD?
Yeah, probably, yeah.
If you had $1 billion, what would you do with it?
I would, you know, hope for world peace. You know, maybe give it to a lot of it to, you know, maybe Habitat for Humanity. And then, you know, I'd probably, you know, give some of it back to Radnor High School.
Can you tell us a joke?
Okay, let me think of one. Okay, what do you call a one-legged girl?
I don't know. What do you call a one-legged girl?
Eileen.
Nice. If you were stranded on a desert island, what would be one thing you would bring?
Probably my iPod. I can't live without it.
If you were stranded on a desert island with one teacher, who would you want to be there with you?
Mr. Skulls, because he has so many connections to everywhere.
If you could have one superpower, what would it be?
I think if I could do anything, I'd want to be able to fly.
Come out
to the
homecoming game
Friday.
And have
lots of
fun.
And watch
us on the field.
during halftime.
It's going to be awesome.
So that's your homecoming court.
See you at the game.
See you at the dance. See ya.